let's look at this question. Let m be equal to 10 raised power 10 raised power 10 raised power 10. If m ends with n zeros and n ends with p zeros, how many digits are there in p? Okay, let's see. Now for any random number k, if k is equal to 10 raised to the power n, k will end with n zeros. This you need to know. With this in mind, n is equal to 10 raised power 10 raised power 10 raised power 10. So it will end with 10 raised to the power 10 raised to the power 10 zeros, and this is the value of n. N is this. Now n ends with p zeros, n ends with 10 raised to the power 10 zeros, and this is the value of p. Now 10 raised to the power n, 10 raised power n, if k is a number, that is 10 raised power n, it has n plus 1 digits. Simply look at it, 10 raised power 1 has 2 digits, or 10 square has 3 digits, or 10 cube has 4 digits, so on and so forth. So if p is 10 raised power 10, it will have 11 digits, and therefore the answer to this question should be option D, 11.